Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Yoshi's Island. I am your host, Melee Wizard. And last time we beat up Bert the Bashful, so let's just continue on to 1-5. Hop, hop, donut lifts. There are very dangerous donut lifts in this stage. Yeah, so they act just like regular donut. They're just your average donut lifts. Nothing special. Right. So I did just put a save state in place after the last video. And I figure I'll keep doing that as long as I actually have enough extra lives where it would actually be worth it. I feel like I should be surprised I didn't fall there. So, yay, auto-scrolling. There we go. Oops. Checkpoint. All right. Okay. Not sure what I did to make those stars appear, but well, I got all got all the coins and flowers, I just didn't get all the stars that I needed. Oh well. But hey, aside from that first one early on, I didn't die too often in here. So that's good. Kinda sucks when you die, like, near the end of an auto-scroller. Okay, so we got this one again. But hey, it's more lives, or at least an attempt at it. Okay, that's one. Nope. Oh well, just one. Alright, let's see what we got here in 1-6. 1-6. Shy Guys on Stilts. There we go. What do we have in here? Yellow eggs create coins, red eggs create stars, flashing eggs do something. had a red coin in it. Don't know how many of those there are in this game, but the fact that they exist is, can be a little worrying, because you can probably... It's probably not that hard to waste those eggs. Oh, yay. Almost ran right into you. You have to be careful that you don't run into things. Right, momentum is a thing. Actually hit it. Cool. Ooh, hello. Well, darn. First things first. Grab that. Alright, let's see. Let's see if I can... Nope. Okay, I'm just gonna move on. What do you have to say? Step on the switch when you find them. Here you'll find a secret entrance. Okay. Morph into the mole tank. Dig like mad to find two red coins. Next one. And there's the second one. You can tell which ones are red coins. They have a slightly different tint to them. Back into the caves. Yeah, goodness, so those lantern guys, they're always good for a light snack. Oh, really? There. What am I? Okay. That's the last coin. Mm-hmm. Did not find the last flower, though. And I did not see what that was before it poofed. Alright, so what minigame do we have this time? Oh, it's this one again. Okay. I'm cool with the extra lives, though. Assuming I actually get any this time. Oop, there we go. There's one. Alright, 1-7. Touch fuzzy, get dizzy. Oh, this stage. Oops. That works. Oh, wow. Okay, I didn't realize those worked against it on the tap-taps. What do we got in here? Probably just a bonus game or something. Yep. Gather coins. Grab more coins than your enemy before the time reaches zero. I think I got this. Although some of these coins I'm a little surprised I actually got, but as opposed to the bandit. So yeah, that is a thing I can do. Them eggs. That's not me getting eggs. Thank you. And there are the fuzzies. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and touch one and yeah. Not only does everything get all psychedelic and wavy, Yoshi is a little bit, hard to control right about now. Yeah, he's a little drunk. I don't know. You gotta be careful, because touching one, it works, but also eating one does the same thing. Oh, that's all the flowers. No. one of the stars got away. Aha. I still miss some stuff, but oh well. Keep getting the bonus games, though. Feels like I'm getting a high enough score to annoy some people that it's not 100. If I hit a Kamek, I lose everything, though I want to say if you full clear it, you get 10 lives, I think it was. Though the chances of that, without using save states, is, you know, as low as you would expect them to be. Salvo the Slime's Castle. Oops. I kind of like these neat pseudo 3D effects. Okay. I was thinking I would have to throw an egg up there, but no. But there. Whee! I saw this little room up here. See what's up here first before I head downwards. Oh, that works. More stars. Oh, what do you have to say? Hit the block to the right with an egg, and some platforms will flip. You can also just hit them normally. Hello, bandit. Goodbye, bandit. Alright, that's full health. Or what I'm interpreting as health. Yes, okay. That is what I needed to do anyway. That's all the coins. That was all the flowers, too. Yes, it was. You know what? Just to be safe. Just in case something dumb happens. Oh no, we're getting locked in. Hi there, cute little Yoshi. Does baby Mario want to go to Bowser's castle? I'll take him there in a hurry, teehee. Oh my. Gotcha! So, against the actual boss, am I just not able to take damage? Because I know I came in contact with it, but it didn't hurt me. So I presume the little yellow ones still would have hurt me well enough, as much as anything else. But... yeah, I'll take my 100! And that is World 1 done. Yay! Yossel! World 2! World 2-1. Visit Koopa and Paracoopa. Unfortunately, you can't make eggs out of this, and also, unfortunately, you're eating the red ones, you can't, doesn't make you able to shoot fireballs. We got this mechanic. First, touch a superstar and become powerful Mario. And you can walk up the wall and across the ceiling. I thought I saw a star down at the bottom of that little, of that room. Yes. Yes, there was. And there we go. One up, nice. Yep, okay. All is well. All is well. Well, hello there. This dog's name is Poochie. He is cute, isn't he? It's a ride. He runs in the direction that Yoshi faces. And then sometimes things like that happen. But I hadn't gotten to midpoint yet, so I have to start all the way from the beginning again. Oh, But dang, I have 19 lives! Goodness, I didn't realize I had that many. As long as there's, you know, a free one up there, I might as well make the most of it. Alright, Poochie, let's try and not let you get me killed this time, huh? Key, huh? Poochie, get down here. Thank you. Right! You're a slippery fella, ain't ya? Oh, that's why. Because that wasn't solid ground that he was standing on, at least not solid for me. Get squished. Oh, geez. Oh, dang it. At least I had gotten the midpoint this time. The more coins I get, the closer I get to getting another one up. This time, yeah. Don't fall into that trap. Ooh, okay. And get out of there before... Nothing behind those. And yeah, that was a mistake. Gotcha. Yeep. Oh, I ain't getting that one. Hmm. Well, I ain't getting that either. Well, I got all the coins at least. Popping balloons. Ground pound. Pound the ground to pop balloons. Find the correct one to win. So. RNG! Gotcha! That's a rather strong item there. Get 20 stars whenever. All right then. So things are moving along at a decent clip. We'll see how we'll see how hard things get later, I suppose. So, I guess join me next time when we head into 2-2. And play some baseball, looks like. So, until then, this is Melee Wizard, and have a nice day.